Kylo Ren has been spotted. Better watch it. Phasma just entered the fray. We got inbound enemy transports. The safety of our ship depends on us hampering those transports. Prevent the First Order from boarding. Enemy troops have started boarding their transports.
Deploy grenade!
The enemy transport's almost done boarding. Reports of Kylo Ren having joined the enemy. Enemy transport boarding complete. All units move to defend our ship. The First Order are going to attempt a boarding action, and it's going to be up to us to stop them. Defend the cruiser, and especially the high-pressure centrifuge unit. Everything depends on it.
Face.
Kylo Ren has been seen. Watch out.
Grenade out!
Thermal detonator! First Order.
Try to destroy the atmospheric processing plant. Everyone get in there and defend the control rooms. If any of them falls, the core will be vulnerable. is here. Now the Force is really with us.
Don't move!
Running scrambler.
We have reports of Kylo Ren having joined the enemy. Secured. Then we'll teach the First Order how to board a ship by taking out their Star Destroyer. Finn has joined us. Follow his lead.
Captured.
Squad, First Order, operative attacking!
I think we can slip right by.
To lead them. Before it's too late. Transports arriving. If we can stop them from boarding, we stand a better chance at saving our capital ship. They say Phasma is leading the First Order troops. Better be careful. First Order forces are boarding their transports. Transports are almost full. Last chance to stop them.
Unidentified First Order operative on site!
All First Order transports are now ready for takeoff. We have to prep our ship defenses.
Grenade armed!
We have to head up and protect the ship again. The First Order just don't know when to give up. Just entered the fray. To expose the core. We have to protect it or we'll lose the ship. Ray just joined us.
Going dark.
Surely witness.
Running scrambler.
We have reports of Kylo Ren having joined the enemy. To lead them.
Need faith. I can handle myself. Stop!
Lying around.